Ne, pame.
Hi there, here we are with hybrid multicraft number 4. Here's what she looks like. And it's the first ever test on a real lake today, so fingers crossed. Again, took a couple of months to build this. And that's it.